Welcome to VitSupp. Today, we will talk about the side effects of iPill, the emergency contraceptive brand. These side effects are generic and are applicable to other emergency contraceptive brands such as unwanted 72 as well. Number 1. iPill can cause nausea. Women may experience mild nausea after taking the pill, but it usually subsides after a few hours. Number 2. iPill can cause headaches. Due to the disruption it causes in the hormonal cycle, iPill can cause headache in some women. Other pills which have a higher dose of hormones, which may increase the severity of the headaches. Number 3. You can experience spotting or breakthrough bleeding. After taking the iPill, some women may experience spotting or some breakthrough bleeding. Most women get their periods early or at the regular date after taking the pill. Number 4. iPill can cause tenderness in breasts. The disruption of hormone cycles may lead to breast tenderness. This is because the ingredients in iPill can enlarge the milk glands. This may happen on the day of taking the pill and may last for a few days. Number 5. Repeated use can lead to weight gain. iPill is an emergency contraceptive and is meant to be used rarely. Frequent usage of the pill due to poor birth control planning can severely disrupt the natural hormonal cycle. Women with sensitive metabolism may gain weight due to repeated misuse. Number 6. iPill can cause fatigue. Besides nausea and headaches, women may also experience dizziness and fatigue after taking the iPill. However, this is usually short-lived. Number 7. Taking iPill can cause abdominal pain. Some women may experience cramping sensations or pain in the abdomen after taking iPill. This usually subsides after some time. Number 8. Taking iPill can lead to mood swings. Because it disrupts the hormonal balance in the body, iPill can lead to mood swings. This, along with the discomfort from side effects, may affect your temperament temporarily. Number 9. iPill may lead to menstrual changes. After taking an iPill, you may see some changes in your menstrual cycle. Your periods may be longer or heavier and may even come earlier than expected. If your periods are late, consider getting a urine home pregnancy test. Always consult a doctor if you experience enhanced symptoms. It is always best to talk to a doctor if you feel extra discomfort or severe symptoms. Remember that iPill is an emergency pill and should never be taken as a regular contraceptive.
If you've enjoyed watching this video, do like, comment, and subscribe to our channel.